welcome back to Ellis PDFR. We jump into the park ranger. Using the charger.
All units monitoring. We just received a complaint about a
let's see what we can get into.
From what we can make out, the description matches a possible wanted suspect.
Let's see what we can get into.
Another call. I'm headed over there.
10-4.
We may get some rain.
Dispatch to all SWAT units. We have a person with a firearm in Vinewood Hills.
There we go. And this is the park ranger. I've got all the other agencies and stuff back here, you guys. So, San Andreas Park Ranger. So, I'm gonna stop at there. That's a little reckless. They're all over the road, dude.
Left lane.
Sterling 2-4, suspect is clean. We're letting him out.
Target vehicle license plate 04 Boyd X-ray Union Niners 48. Target is 10-4.
They're running. Get down. What are you doing? Get in the vehicle. Let's go.
We have units requesting helicopter support.
Over. Police report.
Dispatch, suspect located. Moving to engage.
Sorry, we're in charger. We're in charger. We want no problem catching them. I want to get a flail bay unit out here.
Backup required in Palato Bay.
This is Ocean One. We can get that.
I'm going to have my partner patch you down. Palms are sweating. She got vibrating flashlight and terrorist mask on her.
I'll keep this asshole busy for you.
What the fuck, dude? We'll run the plate again.
Target vehicle license plate 04 boy x-ray union niners 48. Target is 10-4.
Alright, on the driver's side, I had a bottle of hand sanitizer, a backpack filled with cocaine, a urn of a bottle, an iron bar with tape on it, and a case of unopened beer. Nothing is in the truck, nothing in the passenger side.
Flatbed, assistance required in Palato Bay.
Alright, so she's going in right now for running.
7-4-8-0 Buffalo traffic stop.
That is messed up.
What, Palato Bay, take her in.
Assistance required in, Palato Bay.
We'll do our patrolling now. We'll go ahead and dirt tech Terrell in these cars. We're gonna do the. Hey, just keep our car clean. Alright, we'll see what we can get into.
4946 westbound, you are in Adam Paul George, 1366 and I agree on the action.
We just kinda go this area. We're in a Tahoe, we'd go up more toward the end of the mountain area, but we just his charging will make it up there, so we just kind of go this way with it. And we don't have Chili at PD in right now, so once I get them in. Be easier.
We have an 11351 in Palato Bay. All units, we have an 11351 in Palato Forest. All units, we have an 11351 in Palato Forest. We have units require immediate assistance in a serious NVA on a Great Ocean Highway. All units, we have a hit and run in Palato Forest.
We have a bit of hit and run going on right now. What the hell about code 2? talk to the young lady here. Hello, ma'am. I'm Ranger Blue with the San Andreas Park Ranger. What's going on? Okay. Someone hit your car? All right. Did you get, you got a description of the vehicle? Okay. Did you give a dispatcher? Okay. I'll get some information on that. All right, let's roll. We're gonna charge it, so we won't have no problem. Let them run. There ain't too many cars on here. He is moving pretty good though. We're gonna step it up. There ain't too many cars on here can outrun these chargers. Yeah, we're gonna step it up.
We're flying over now!
Dispatch, we have the suspect in sight.
The suspect has fucking crashed!
Acknowledged.
About SAP.
Assistance needed on Great Ocean Highway. Units respond code 3.
Copy dispatch, Adam 4 en route. Dispatch, we got eyes on the target, moving to engage.
That's San Andreas State Troopers.
I see the perp. We're in pursuit.
Suspect bell. Pass your bell out of the vehicle. Catch back up.
needed on Sonora Freeway. Assistance needed on Sonora Freeway.
Green 2, we are on our way. Ocean 1 en route. Dispatch, we have a visual.
It's too dangerous at this moment. We're gonna kind of stay with him. Get this charger wound back up here. No by Vineland Hills.
Backup required in Vineland
Hills. Respond code 3. Los Angeles County Police. Here in the city. Los Angeles County.
Assistance needed in Vinewood.
Copy that, dispatch. Animals on the loose. Roger, dispatch. We are en route.
All right, we're going to let them chase him for a minute. We're going to check out the vehicle. Because it may despawn.
Target vehicle license plate. 65 King George William Niners 13. A traffic violation. Approach with caution.
Are you vacation? It may have despawned. We're going to head back toward,
Additional units, a pedestrian struck by a vehicle on Del Perro Freeway, respond code 3.
Head back up to our jurisdiction.
Adam 6, copy. We'll check it out.
So that's real good, getting to a pursuit first thing. I mean, we could teleport back up there, but why do that? We want to get back up there before the video is over. His charger is fast. Actually, back in our area right here, this is part of our jurisdiction.
Assistance needed in Braddock Pass. All units, we've got an 11351 on a Sonora freeway.
We have an Amber Alert spotted. They're running.
Dispatch, we got eyes on the perp.
Attention all units. We have units requesting air support. Over, not Chilliad.
Eagle 6 is in support.
Alright, let's go, Charlie.
Assistance needed on Sonora Freeway. Unit 2 spawn code 3.
3-2, we are on our way.
Herb located, in pursuit.
All units, backup needed on Sonora Freeway in Mount Gordo.
Bobcat 4, we're en route.
Bobcat 4, we're en route.
Roger, we're heading over now. Dispatch, permit sight. We're in pursuit.
Assistance needed on Sonora Freeway. Units respond code 3.
Acknowledged. On our way. Dispatch, perfect sight.
We just left this area.
Attention all units. Assistance needed in, Vinewood Hills. Respond code 3.
Copy that. On the way. Herb located. In pursuit.
Vinewood Hills, PD.
Copy, this is Adam 6, on our way. I see the perp.
We're in pursuit. I see the perp. We're in pursuit.
Copy that. Taking a look.
Are they heading a little slow?
Backup required in Little Soul, Unit 2 Spawn Code 3.
Rockford Hill.
Assistance needed in Rockford Hill.
Copy, dispatch. Adam 4 en route. Dispatch, we have the suspect in sight.
We're heading to Del Perro.
Required in Del Perro. Respond code
3. This is Bobcat 4. We're en route.
Herb located. In pursuit.
Suspect is on foot.
He's running.
Dispatch, we have a visual.
Suspect down. Now let's get EMS out here for you.
Ambulance. Assistance required in Del Perro.
We got a Del Perro unit out here. Plate.
Target vehicle license plate 47 Union David Charles 692. A traffic violation.
Stop what you're doing right now.
I have a vehicle.
Screw you.
You piece of trash.
LSPD, stand down. Can we just keep it together here? Hello?
I was trying to search the vehicle. I earned a lubricant and a bottle of shovel on the driver's side, nothing in the passenger side, nothing in the trunk.
Flatbed, assistance required in Del Perro.
A fake ID. All right, so you can be kicking in.
Assistance required in Del Perro.
Screw you.
Oh, it crashed. Well, guys, that was pretty far crash if we picked up that weapon. So, we're going to go ahead and end it here. Thank you for watching. Thank you everyone that has been subscribed. Channel means a lot. Have Chandra. We'll see you in the next video stream. I can't get back in my vehicle, so we're just going to do a thumbnail like this. Let's see if I can stand more in front of the vehicle.